So this was me around 10 minutes ago.
Just days before your wedding.
Blackmail! You stupid!
Oh hi, didn't see you walk in there. Now, I'm at an all-time low in my life. As you guys have just seen me try to electrocute myself. No looking good for me. So, I feel like shit, and I look like shit, and quite frankly, it's not good.
Now, hit like rock bottom. I'm in this pile of shit, and I keep smothering my face with all this shit, man. You know, I've lost all my friends, all my passions, anything I've ever had in this world. Oh, gone. I see no light at the end of the tunnel. I just want things to go dark. It's painful to be here, right?
You know, the reason I haven't been really doing these videos lately is, I'm gonna be honest, I feel like an ugly piece of shit. I don't know how else to say it. I look like shit, look at me. I don't talk to anyone, this just sucks. So I decided to kind of document my journey, trying to get out of depression and stuff, because it's a disease, it's terrible, and I'm just living away every day. So I thought, hey, might as well make some YouTube videos about me fucking up my life. That's probably gonna be entertaining. So welcome to my show, where it's titled Tuna Does a YouTube Series Instead of Killing Himself. The show, we're gonna have a great laughs, guys. Join me
in my journey.
In my journey, I'm getting out of depression. It's. Join.
We're in the kitchen right now. Now you might be saying, oh Tuna, why are we in the kitchen, man? What's going on here?
What is going on?
This isn't a joke.
Well, here's the thing.
There's naked pictures of me all over the internet.
The first step, I believe, the first step of just fixing this shit, which is me, or you, is just...
Who's jacking off to this?
Getting your food dry, you know? I'm gonna just hold my hand up and say, for the last couple months, I've just been eating like shit. I mean, I've been getting stronger in the gym, but like, I don't give a fuck. My neighbor literally ignored me. She fucking came out. Won't even make... Now it's gonna be awkward. I just came from kickboxing and stuff, and my kickboxing coach kind of gave me an exercise plan. And a diet plan, so I'm gonna buy some healthy foods. Whoa! Should I just do the thing where, like, so yeah, we're gonna have a little food.
Hello, it is me. Today I will show you how to eat a healthy food. To eat a healthy food, first you need to buy the food. So today we will buy the food. Yeah, yeah.
Wait, why am I even
doing Arnold? Okay, we are in the food store. Yeah! Oh, look at the eggs! Oh, what? Is this? I don't know if that's the egg. Yes, put it in the cart. I like to buy food. Oh, look at that! It is don't give me this! I love the milk. The milk makes you good. Oh, look at the yo!
Yeah, I'm gonna stop.
Actually, food montages are lame. I take it back. I'm not even gonna explain it. Like, eat fucking healthy, retard. Do I really need to get some carrots and be like, hey, carrots are healthy? No, you're not a fucking retard. You know what food is healthy and what's not. So, I'm just gonna buy the food that my kickboxing coach told me to buy. I'm not gonna fucking show you any food, cause you know what the fuck is healthy, you fucking retard, imbecile, stupid. See, that's what happens. I'm mentally unstable right now. Because, so I need food to make me mentally stable, okay? Woo!
By the way,
If you're trying to feel good, I recommend, wow, look at this supplement. I am now going to take it. That's pretty wow. Right, so if you're still curious, this is what I got. This is some chicken like burgers and stuff. That's chicken sausage. That's holy pasta. That's yogurt. That's some salad. Chicken. Oh, that's it pretty much. That's kind of the meal plan.
I'm eating a yogurt with chocolate peanut butter. It tastes amazing. Give it a shot. I'm gonna call it the depression killer yogurt because it tastes so good. And after I'm done eating this beast, this massive beast of yogurt and peanut butter, I'm gonna go for a jog to the gym, and then I'm gonna skip some rope, and then I'm gonna...
Look at that fucking rent at our fucking Eiffel in Paris, man. Yeah, from London to Paris. Well, I'm still not tired, man. So, I challenge you. Run to fucking Paris.
You know, do a little shadow boxing, and I'm already feeling better, you know?
Okay, anyway, I know this episode doesn't conclude anything or have any advice or anything, but I'm gonna continue on the next video about some other things. So I just wanted to run today, basically, and went to the gym and kind of like got some food to eat, right? I even took a shower, you know, and brushed my teeth. So, just small steps, and tomorrow, we'll, I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow, so I'll film it, and it'll be cool, okay, bye YouTube.